think I know I'm on this side. How about Tim Stillings, people? All these cowbells. I've always been told, you always need more cowbell. Tim is a native of Hot Springs, Arkansas. You would think he was a Mississippi State fan or something like that. No? Well, I mean, sorry, didn't mean to open that door there. He and his wife, Melissa, have been married for 35 years. Congratulations. Tim is best known for his many years of public service as Franklin Special School District Board of Education. He is also licensed pilot. And I learned just a minute ago backstage that he just recently found out that he's going to be a grandpa. What a great moment. What a great moment. Let's see Mr. Tim's video.
You know, I've really enjoyed getting ready for tonight. Thanks to Feed America First for inviting me to participate in Dancing with the Nashville Stars. Feed America First does great work in communities across the South, not just here in Middle Tennessee. They partner with many local agencies, like One Gin Away, for example, and they serve thousands of our neighbors in need. Your presence here tonight and your continued financial support make it possible for Feed America First to distribute about 1 million pounds of food per month. So thank you very much for your support. Emily Eggenberger with National Dance Clubs, she's been fantastic to work with. Emily's got more patience than anyone I've ever known. At first, I was very apprehensive about participating because I don't have a very good history with ballroom dance. And that's as far back as I can remember. And even in college, I think I'm the only person in the history of higher education to have earned an F in ballroom dance. And actually, I explained to Emily that I'd forgotten that I'd enrolled in the class, and you know, I just never attended. Well, the school allowed me to withdraw, but I still bear the shame of an F on my transcript. And you see, I used whiteout on the other grades because they really weren't that much better. And I went to those classes. But Emily was very supportive.
At first, I wasn't sure what I had gotten myself into. I mean, an F in ballroom dance? Come on.
So unencumbered by a natural sense of rhythm, I turned to my role model for inspiration. And I figured, if Ernest T. Bass can do this, so could I. Well, maybe.
You don't have two left feet, I promise. Hey, buck up, chin up, come on.
But Emily and I, we practiced daily. Sometimes twice a day. And tonight, we are ready to face off with some of the finest dancers that Dancing with the Nashville Stars has ever seen. But friends are still a little skeptical.
Stillings?
Yeah.
Is that safe? Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.
Give it to you. 'Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot.
Wow. Grandpa Tim's got some moves. Okay, I'm a little uncomfortable now, though. We've had clothes come off, beads on the floor. I don't know where this is going, but Alfie, let's start with you.
Tim, wow. Great job, man. Great job. I know you've been working hard on that, and it's paid off. That was some great energy, and you sold it. I think the crowd loved it by the looks of it. Good job, man. I'm going to give you guys a 10.
Tim, I think you're just misunderstood. That's what I think it is. The F, I think they meant that it stood for funky, for fresh. That's what, fantastic, fabulous, all those things. First of all, I love the jacket. I want the jacket. I know you promised it to 14,000 other people, but please, I would like it. I thought you did a fantastic job. I gave you an 8.
So, Tim, I haven't known all the dancers. I actually happen to know you, and I really am wondering why that jacket hasn't been in more church meetings. Because I think if anything would make a church meeting better, it would be that jacket. Along with the moves that you had in that, I think some of my notes were swagger. I would have noted your spin move, your lifts, and I made one note that I just called crazy hips. Whatever happened right there at the end, I don't know. But it was moving, and it was going, and I liked it, and I gave you a 9.
First of all, in the probably 4 years that I have been coming to this event, I think that's the most fun video I've ever seen. I think you will all agree. And you may have gotten an F in ballroom, but 40 years, you've found your hips for sure. That was a fun routine, great energy, amazing lifts. You guys did a great job. 9.
Tons of energy. I just wanted to get up and start dancing. You literally just brought it. You brought the house down. You've brought the beads out. I mean, let's do this. You've worked really hard, I can tell. You had fun doing this, and that's what it's all about. So congrats, and I give you a 10.
Tim and Emily,